Romans 1, verse 16, "For I am not ashamed of the gospel of Christ, for it is the power of God unto salvation, to everyone that believeth, to the Jew first, and also to the Greek. For therein is the righteousness of God revealed from faith to faith, as it is written, the just shall live by faith." Verse 18, "For the wrath of God is revealed from heaven against all ungodliness and unrighteousness of men who hold the truth in unrighteousness."
This is a prayer for anyone who is demonized and would like to go through the four-step prayer. I'm just putting it in words to help people who maybe find it difficult to read the prayer for themselves. So I'll just start at step one. Father in heaven, in the name of Jesus, I believe that Jesus died on the cross for my sins and rose again from the dead. I confess all my sins and repent. I forgive everyone who has hurt me. Father, please forgive me. Father, I know that pride is an abomination to you, that a haughty look, a lying tongue, hands that shed innocent blood, a heart that devises wicked imaginations, feet that are swift in running to mischief, a false witness that speaks lies, and he that sows discord among brethren are seven things that the Lord hates and are an abomination unto God. I renounce these things, humble myself, and come to you as a little child. I come to you confessing that I have been rebellious, disobedient, stubborn, and self-centered. I renounce and forsake these sins and ask for forgiveness and deliverance in Jesus' name. Amen. This is the curse-breaking section. In the name of Jesus Christ, I break and loose myself and my family from all curses caused by habits, charms, hexes, spells, jinxes, psychic power, sorcery, bewitchments, witchcraft, love potions, psychic prayers, violence, trauma, physical bondages, mental bondages, incest, abandonment, rejection, and divination in my family, on both sides of the family, going back all the way to Adam and Eve. I break and loose myself and my family from any vows I may have made, from any person or any occult or psychic sources, and any demons coming through the bloodlines. I cancel all invitations I've made to any unclean spirits in Jesus' name. Amen. Father, I break and renounce all evil soul ties that I've ever had with lodgers, fraternities, adulterers, sexual partners, close friends, girlfriends, boyfriends, spouses, brothers, sisters, parents, grandparents, engagements, cults, occult objects, dolls, figurines, junk food, cigarettes, drugs, movies, anime, TV shows, porn, and secular music. I renounce these soul ties and declare them destroyed by the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. I ask you, Father, for forgiveness in Jesus' name. Amen. I renounce, break, and loose myself and my family from all false religions, especially Roman Catholicism, Hinduism, Islam, Buddhism, Mormonism, Jehovah's Witness, New Age, and all other religions. I also renounce unbelief, doubt, lies, fear, hatred, and anger. I bind and cast out all related spirits. I renounce, break, and loose myself from all demonic subjection to my mother, father, grandparents, or any human being, living or dead, who has dominated me in any way against the will of God. Thank you for setting me free. I command Satan to loose all natural resources, land, animals, money, the finances of people who owe us money, and all the things you have stolen from my family that are ours through the blessings of Jesus. Father, please send your angels to bring these things back to us. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. Okay, step three. Through the blood of Jesus, I am redeemed out of the hand of the devil, and all my sins are forgiven. The blood of Jesus Christ is continually cleansing me from all sin. Through the blood of Jesus, I am justified and made righteous, just as if I had never sinned. Through the blood of Jesus, I am set apart for God. My body is a temple for the Holy Spirit, redeemed and cleansed by the blood of Jesus. I belong to the Lord Jesus Christ, body, soul, and spirit. His blood protects me from all evil. Satan has no more power over me, no more place in me. I renounce all evil spirits completely and declare them to be my enemies. Jesus said, "And these signs shall follow them that believe. In my name shall they cast out devils." I am a believer. And in the name of Jesus Christ, I exercise my authority and expel all evil spirits. I command them to leave according to the word of God and in the name of Jesus. Amen. Okay, this is the bit where I normally pray over people. Father in heaven, please send your Holy Spirit to fill us all up in the name of Jesus. Father in heaven, I ask for legions upon legions of angels from heaven in the name of Jesus to rescue us. Angels of the Lord, at the command of Jesus, attack every unclean spirit in Jesus' name. I bind the principalities, powers, rules of darkness, spiritual wickedness, and all the strong demons in the name of Jesus. I command all demons not to transfer and go exactly where Jesus wants you to go. Demons, I cancel all your assignments in me in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I separate every foul spirit from my soul in accordance with the word of God in Hebrews 4:12. I cut every foul spirit from myself with the sword of the Spirit. Unclean spirits, I command you to manifest and come out in the name of Jesus. Demons, I command you to come out of the mouth now and never come back in Jesus' name. Go to the pit, up and out. Go to the pit, up and out in Jesus' name. I send Holy Spirit fire to burn you 1,000 times hotter than hell in the name of Jesus. Fire from head to toe in Jesus' name. Hotter in Jesus' name. I send Holy Spirit fire all over your body in the mighty name of Jesus. Fire from head to toe. Hotter. I send Holy Spirit fire all over the room, the floor, and the ceiling. Fire from head to toe. Hotter in Jesus' name. Every evil spirit that hears my voice, I command you to tell the truth in the name of Jesus. Tell us your name in the name of Jesus. How long have you been in there? What have you been doing inside? How many are inside? And do you have a legal right to be there? Every evil spirit that hears my voice, I command you to attack the strong man. Do not stop in the name of Jesus. I order a civil war in the name of Jesus. Evil spirits, attack each other in the name of Jesus. Destroy your own kingdom. I loose burning judgment and destruction upon you in the name of Jesus. I command you to look at Jesus and do what he tells you to do. Look at Jesus. Do what he tells you to do. I cut all evil spiritual connections to my body and burn it away in the name of Jesus. Burn off now. I torment you, demons, and give you no rest in the name of Jesus. Father in heaven, send power from the third heaven to destroy these demons in the name of Jesus. I trample on you, demons, and shatter your being in the name of Jesus. I come against every unclean spirit by the blood of the Lamb. I am a child of God. My body has been sanctified by the blood of Jesus. I rebuke and cast out every unclean spirit to the pit and command them never to return in the name of Jesus. Warrior angels, hook into the demons and rip them apart. Send the demons to the pit in Jesus' name. Warrior angels, flog the demons and choke them out. Send the demons to the pit in Jesus' name. And you can repeat each command as directed by the Holy Spirit and just attack these spirits without mercy and destroy them out of your body and expel them all in the name of Jesus Christ. Okay, then go to step four and pray. We pray, Father in heaven, I continually confess my sins, pride, rebellion, and self-centeredness and come to you as a little lamb. Please help me kill off my old self and praise your name constantly. Wash me clean by the blood of Jesus Christ to sanctify me as if I had never sinned. I ask that you send your ministering spirits to protect your people and all people and animals that would be sacrificed or cursed by occult practices. In the name of Jesus, I loose legions upon legions of angels to warfare, restore souls, protect believers, stop us from believing and agreeing with lies, and release breakthrough upon myself and my family, friends, and the world in the name of Jesus. I loose the spirit of understanding and wisdom, the spirit of counsel and might, the spirit of knowledge and the fear of God upon myself, family, and the world. I loose the spirit of power, the spirit of love, and the spirit of sound mind against the spirit of fear. I loosen the spirit of adoption to draw people to Christ. Father, please pour out your Holy Spirit to convict the world of sins and to soften hearts to see truth. Above all, I pray for your will, Father, to be done on earth, even as it is done in heaven. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Okay, I hope that helped. And if you get any demons fly out of you, please contact me on Skype. Search lloyd.chin@gmail.com or send me an email, lloyd.chin@gmail.com as well. Contact me on Facebook. You can search me using Lloyd Chin or lloyd.chin@gmail.com, I believe. And get in touch and let me know. Testify for the glory of Jesus Christ. Okay, I love you guys.